The issue of fighters in Ukraine was raised extremely rarely and rather fearfully. However, recently, there was information that Ukraine could receive the F-16. This possibility was announced in the Netherlands. So let's figure out why this fighter is so good and how it will help Ukraine in protecting and reclaiming its territories. Ukraine did not start the war with the best air forces, 43 Mikoyan MiG-29 and 34 Sukhoi Su-27, plus about 30 Su-25 and 16 Su-24. Not very much. Moreover, all the planes were built in the USSR, and at the time of the outbreak of hostilities, the age of the machines was 30 years or more. Also, some quantity was transferred by NATO countries. But a year of fighting depleted stocks both in NATO countries and in the Ukrainian Air Force. And now one of their best options for Ukraine turned out to be the F-16, and let's look at it in more detail. General Dynamics F-16 Fighting Falcon is an American multifunctional light fighter of the fourth generation. By the way, now the military of the whole world is already working on the sixth generation of aircraft. Generations, different periods of creation and characteristics. The F-16 was developed in 1974 by General Dynamics. It was put into operation in 1979. The fighter, due to its versatility and relatively low cost, is the most common combat aircraft in the world of the fourth generation and enjoys success in the international arms market. The upgraded F-16 is still being produced under license in several countries. The cost of one aircraft ranges from $34 to $70 million, depending on the modification. The F-16 power plant consists of the legendary Pratt & Whitney F-100 engine, and later models of the aircraft are equipped with a power plant with more power. It is thanks to the engine that such high flight performance characteristics of the machine have been achieved. The thrust-to-weight ratio of the F-16 is 1.13, which allows it to reach a speed of about 2 m. For comparison, this value is 0.58 for the F-14, 0.71 for the F-15, 0.75 for the MiG-31, and 1 for the MiG-29. By the way, if you want to see an issue about afterburners and how scientists manage to achieve supersonic speed, then if this video gets more than 200 likes, we will immediately make an issue. Meanwhile, our fighter is armed with a 20mm 6-barreled M61A1 cannon. And the car also has 9 suspension points. More than 50 different guided missiles and bombs can be installed on the aircraft, which includes different types of adjustable and free-falling bombs. Although the F-16 made its first flight more than 40 years ago, it remains one of the best fighters in the world today. It is important to mention that during this time the fighter was constantly improved and a large number of modifications were released. One of the last was the F-16E F Block 60, which first took to the sky in 2003. It is designed to strike ground targets with precision weapons, regardless of time of day and weather, in conditions of tough opposition from enemy's air defense forces. Of course, the F-16 in some ways is difficult to compete with the latest American fifth-generation fighters in some respects, but in its characteristics, it is not much inferior to them. At the same time, it is one of the cheapest aircraft of the fourth generation. And if you compare it with the cost of the F-22 Raptor, then the difference turns out to be absolutely indecent, about 3 times. What is very important, the fighter has been constantly involved in combat clashes since the Lebanese Civil War in 1981, the most significant of which are Bosnian War, NATO bombing of Yugoslavia, Persian Gulf War, and others around the world. Thus, the Falcon is one of the main tactical fighters of the US Air Force and 17 countries of the world. A total of 4,604 such machines were built in 2018. Moreover, Belgium, the Netherlands and Turkey are building fighters as their own factories, while of course some of the components are supplied from the USA. So how much can the F-16 strengthen the Ukrainian Air Force? Much. Fighters are generally dual-use aircraft. They can be used both for offensive purposes and are no less effective in protecting their own space. That is, the F-16 will be used as a component of air defense forces, and it may be effective against the S-300 and S-400 missile systems, caliber, missile family, and KH-101 and other air-launched cruise missiles. The aircraft's radar is capable of detecting such targets in the survey mode at a distance of up to 15 km and can work in conjunction with the anti-missile systems, Patriot, SAMPT. We also mentioned that more than 50 types of missiles and bombs can be located under the fuselage of a fighter, which makes it a real horror for opponents. To date, there are only 10 of its main types and a large number of localized versions. Therefore, it is very difficult to guess which ones will be transferred to Ukraine, but we hope that these will be the most modern F-16 V Block 7072. Thanks to HOS radar, the aircraft can see the target at a distance of over 370 km. Friends, if you like this issue, then be sure to like and subscribe to the channel so as not to miss the next issue about afterburners. See you later!